insult me in my homeland? I hope shield will also protect me from dragon's fire. Is it foolish to hope this gum will make me better man? I very much doubt that state approved this candy for public consumption. Perhaps I could get better flavor next time. Rubber, sandpaper, in ideal world, moss. Suitable for children. It could make them hyperactive. Or annoying at the very least. I do not desire riches, nor do I enjoy poverty. Some flavors are so sour, they almost make cheeks implode. Maybe Nikolai just has sour tooth, but drinks do seem a little too sweet. Dragon is wrong. You are not worthy of the soil you will rot beneath. It should be glad to be out of here. Your very existence was a disgrace to our people.
Double points!
Thrill is not in making profit. Thrill is in making kill. Few problems cannot be solved with shotgun. Sometimes explosives bring back memories. Bad memories. It seems Firebreather wishes to turn us into toast. A moment of peace, interrupted only by helping screams of agony.
Inbound.
I do not like flying buzzing things. They make skin crawl.
Best child we
strange voice announces arrival of fresh supplies.
Cylinder core does not match terminal authorization.
I do not wish to play tag, Hellpig.
Max ammo!
Should I question origin of this unexpected gift? Dragon. Wait, that is wrong. No fire without dragon. I hope shield will also protect me from dragon's fire.
Insta kill!
I will spill the blood of many hell pigs.
I've seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
Sounds ominous, doesn't it?
Good, because it fucking is.
Such weapon is luxury in these darkest of days. This is personal.
Double points!
Though I am communist, I will enjoy this short period of prosperity. I hope benefit is worth foul taste. can go wrong today? Up in Russia, real gum was rare. We sucked on rocks. Pebbles, if we were lucky. I could not bear your stench a moment longer.
The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Guess what? You're gonna fix it.